Hey, Shalom, Shalom, Shalom. First and foremost, I want to give all praises to the Most High Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahweh Shai, Bahashem Rukah Kodash. My double honors to the apostles and elders of Great Millstone GMS who taught me this truth, which is the 100% truth. Peace and salutations to the hopeful elect spread around the four corners of the earth, risking their lives in these last days to bring this truth. Okay. And Shalom also unto those who are sincerely seeking this truth. It's the brother Yaraya from the GMS Italia camp. And I'm here with a quick one, which is an update of what's going on this side of the world. So as you can see, today the president of Italy just signed a new decree, okay, which is the Green Pass, okay? So Italy launches, you know what, digital health certificate, okay? So now let's read a little. It says, people in Italy can now use an online portal to claim a digital green pass showing they have been, you know what, tested or recovered from, you know what, before the scheme goes into operation throughout the European Union on July 1st. So now the president just made this decree, and it's going to go into operation throughout the whole European Union on the 1st of July. And it's so suspicious how you can see they just ended their G7 or whatever, and after making that very wicked and demonic speech to rouse tension with the Moabites, you know, to create some kind of hate on the Moabites, in which the Moabites are not, you know, they're not nice people. They all need to be destroyed, you get. So after this G7 whatever, you know, they just came out and, you know, dropped this new decree. So as you can read, the Italian government certification Verde website went live on Thursday, okay, which is today, giving the option to request a digital certificate online at, so there, you know, people living, residing here in Italy, the citizens of Italy, they can, you know, request, you know, this green pass, okay? So Prime Minister Mario Draghi signed a decree later the same day that officially launched the pass, which will allow people to access certain events and facilities in Italy, as well as travel domestically and abroad. The new certificates are free, containing a scrambled QR code, and are available in Italian, as well as English, French, or German. So as you can see, now over here in Italy, if we don't have this so-called green pass, we can't even travel domestically, okay, not to talk of abroad. So, well, as you can see, all praises to the Most High Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahweh Shai, Bahashem Rukah Kodash. You know, these things are really playing out really, really fast, you know. We can see the mark of the beast getting coming out, you know, probably at the end of this year. We can see it, you know, being put out there, you know, and made a new law, because these people are coming with different decrees, you know, just as the scripture said that, you know, be as a madman, you know, coming rushing because, you know, he has no time. So anyway, this is what's going on over here in Italy. As you can see, the time is here now, you know. So this is the first step to the mark of the beast. So let's get some quick precepts on this. So this is the book of Ephesians 5:15. The book of Ephesians 5:15 contains quotes, "See that ye walk circumspectly, not as fools, but as wise, redeeming the time, because the days are evil. Wherefore be ye not unwise, but understanding what the will of Yahweh, Bahashem Yahweh Shai, is." Okay, so as you can see, we need to redeem the time. As we're seeing all these signs, we can tell that something huge is about to happen. And this is really the time that we need to be careful where we go, what we do, you know, We really don't want to fall victims to these devils who do their things in sneaky ways, okay? So here is another precept, the book of Luke. Book of Luke, chapter 21, from verse 36, which quotes, "Watch ye therefore and pray always, that ye may be accounted worthy to escape all these things that shall come to pass, and to stand before the Son of Man." We don't only need to pray, but we also have to watch, okay? So we can be accounted, you know, we can be accounted worthy to escape what's about to come. This is not really the time, you know, to jump around and be looking for this so-called freedom, to travel to different places, to make journeys and stuff like that, you know. These are times that are really going to be very hard, you know. We've been warned about these times. So we need to start preparing our spirits ourselves so we don't fall victim to these things, you know. So those who are actually going to fall for this, the Most High has ordained them to go for that lot. And, you know, and probably most of them are, you know, greedy-ass people, you know, greedy-ass jakes, you know, who want to travel, want to do stuff, who still want to participate in this kingdom, you know. So the Most High is going to filter them out. Man, we have to be careful. Watch our moves. Watch where we go. Watch who we speak to, you know. Just like the scripture said, you know, we have to walk circumspectly, not as fools redeeming the time, okay? So I just wanted to do a quick one, you know, a quick update from Idumea, Italy. You know, it's the brother Yaraya Yashar Allah from the GMS Italia reporting from Italy. I want to give all my double honors to the Most High Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahweh Shai, Bahashem, Rukah Kodash. My double honors to the apostles and elders of Great Millstone GMS who taught me this truth. Peace and salutations to the Akiams, you know, doing this work these last days, man. Stay courageous, man, and stay strong, okay? Yahweh Hashem, Yahweh Shai has the last say. There is nothing this devil can do to break us, okay? These words are already written. The end is already written from the beginning, okay? So, until the next one, Shalom.